Then I saw this opportunity to get a career instead of a job, you know, to work towards a career. That's why I'm thankful to be here.
My big issue, and I've said this before, is helping people in this area and learning how to help people. If it's with getting a job and being out there to be a support for the community, like, look, I did this, you can do this.
I want to show my children that if you put your mind to something, no matter what people say, you can do it.
Just because you're from not from a rural area and that you are just in the backwoods doesn't mean you can't fly a computer and learn how to do it too.
The people that we've had here for our inspirational speeches have been wonderful. Well, they have all been so nice and so informative and you know, uplifting and encouraging.
Everybody's got their reservations, but with the staff that's here, I believe I'll be able to excel.
I've been given opportunities to ask questions to people that can do things. These are people that make stuff and make things happen, but I feel very fulfilled in talking to people that can do these things and asking them questions and trying to contribute. I mean, this has just been an awesome week for me.
Been on roller coaster rides before, but I believe this one's gonna be the most interesting roller coaster I've ever been on.
Hello, I'm Ankur Gopal. I'm CEO and founder of Interapt. Interapt works with large companies to build mobile applications and innovation in healthcare and in manufacturing. When EKSEP called us, we were very proud and excited to be part of the Tech Hire and Techie initiative. Our goal is to take what we have learned and what we have built and spread it throughout the Commonwealth, especially in Eastern Kentucky. Throughout our efforts, we hope to contribute to creating high-tech jobs in the region and making sure that generations now have work as well as generations to come. We're proud of the work EKSEP is doing and honored to be a part of it. Our whole Interapt team is committed to making sure that this program in Eastern Kentucky is a huge success.